Just leave the stuff on the buckle. Please remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened anytime the seatbelt sign is on. And even if the sign is off, please keep your seatbelt fastened in case we experience unexpected rough air.
For everyone's safety, federal regulations require passenger compliance with posted placard and lighted information signs located throughout the cabin. In addition to any crew member instructions, smoking, including the use of e-cigarettes, is not allowed on any Delta flight, and federal law prohibits tampering with, disabling, or destroying a respirator smoke detector.
There are 8 exits on this plane. 4 doors, 2 on each side, and 4 window exits over the wings. The forward doors have detachable slides that can be used for flotation. Life rafts are located in ceiling compartments at the front and center of the plane.
All exits are clearly marked with an exit sign. However, if there's a loss of power and cabin visibility is reduced, lights will illuminate the aisle to guide you to an exit.
Please take a moment to find the exits closest to you, and remember, they might be behind you.
It's unlikely, but if cabin pressure changes, a panel above your seat will open the remaining oxygen masks. If this happens, reach up and pull the mask towards you until the tube is fully extended. Place the mask over your nose and mouth, slip the elastic strap over your head, and adjust the mask if necessary. Breathe normally and know the oxygen is flowing, so don't worry if the bag doesn't inflate. Secure your own mask before helping others.
A water evacuation is also unlikely, but just in case, life vests are located under your seats in the main cabin. If you're seated in the first class or business class cabin, life vests are either in a compartment beneath or adjacent to your seat. To use, remove the vest from its container by pulling on the tab and then opening the pouch. Slip the vest over your head. If your vest has one strap, wrap the strap around your waist and attach it to the buckle in front, and then adjust it loosely around your waist. If your vest has two straps, fasten the strap to the front of the vest and then adjust them loosely around your waist. As you leave the plane, inflate the vest by pulling down on the red tabs at the bottom of the vest.